everyone. Happy day to you. We've got a little bit of a different video this time around. This is something dealing with eyewear. This is a sponsored video by DIFF Charitable Eyewear. As you all know, it's no secret that I wear glasses. Never wore glasses all my life. I started wearing glasses in 2014 because of the profession I do, which is gaming. PC gaming, console gaming, I do it all. And on this channel, I share all of that. And I'm always exposed to the monitor, to my phone, all of that for a long, long periods amount of time. So I tend to strain my eyes quite a bit. So I have sort of a slight astigmatism with my eyes. And I'll admit, I make it worse most of the time. So DIFF Charitable Eyewear reached out to me and sent me some of their eyewear, which I like to unbox for you and share some of this with you. This video is sponsored by them. Hey, Charitable Eyewear, check it out. DIFF Charitable Eyewear, rather. And I'm gonna share the box with you, first of all, and share some of the eyewear they sent to me. So I was able to pick out a couple of frames here. The best thing about these glasses is, number one, these glasses actually have a, what does it call it, with the phones and with all the technology, the screen, it's called blue light. The blue light actually is what hurts your eyes, and with long exposure to it, that's what caused the astigmatism and the blurriness and the strain and all that stuff like that. So these glasses, which they actually have glasses and they actually have sunglasses, it actually helps with that, with long-term exposure to blue light with your phones and your tablets and all that stuff like that. So I think that's actually pretty cool. And for us gamers, hello, we need all the protection we can get. So first of all, this packaging is pretty simple, pretty cute, as an artist too as well, because you know what, I love art. I like this packaging. Very simple, very in your face, just tells you DIFF Charitable Eyewear. So loving the package. I'm gonna pop it up. It's very small, which they've given me two cute little things of glasses, and I love how they're packaged. So first of all, let me just show you, they're both the same, so I'm gonna show you one of them. And this is one of the glasses right here. Very professional. I love how the gold plating lettering is in it. I'm also a graphic designer, so I have an associate's degree in graphic design, and so this typography, hello. I love that. Very clean, very sleek. I like that. So you can definitely tell this is a professional, legitimate company. And I'm going to show you the first pair. When I was picking out the pair, I was trying to find one, I won't lie, I was trying to find one that looked very much like Michael Jackson's shades that he was wearing during his Thriller era. And that's what I was looking for. And I found one pair, and by the grace of God, they sent me the very pair that favored Michael Jackson's Thriller era pair. So first of all, I love the casing that that the glasses come into. Very protective. So these are pretty thick protective casing for the glasses. And when you open it up, ooh. Always, you know, these are a good pair or a good company of glasses, because the inside is that felt or that suede material. Is that suede felt? I don't know what it is, but also I know I like it. So the glasses come out of it, and they come in this nice plastic material, you know, to protect it. Got to love the logo print on it. I like it. So we're gonna open this up here. I have not opened up these glasses since I've gotten them, so this all of this is brand new. I saved it just for you guys. Oh, something fell here. Oh, okay. So right here we got the nice cleaning cloth, and this looks like the high quality cloth. It's not that kind of cloth that you get out of Walmart. It's more of a or Dollar Tree. It's more of that real. Oh yeah, this is real cloth. That real silk cloth with their logo printed on it right there. It's hard to see. You can kind of see it a little bit. There you go, to catch the light for you. But there you go. That real cloth right there. I like that. And here are the glasses, so we're gonna pull it out of the plastic here. We're gonna try these on. And these are really big frames. I think some of these are more geared to, I guess, the men's style. Let's try these out. So here are the frames first. These are more of the nerdy frames. Okay, so it's the other frames that are more of the Michael Jackson. So one of them I chose that was more like the Clark Kent. I was also looking for frames that was more like the Clark Kent Superman type of glasses, and they sent me those. They sent me the ones that I really wanted. And these look really cute. So these are more of the Clark Kent ones. So let's just see how these, oh, these really, oh, and you can see the monitor. I'm actually doing a video right now. I'm actually rendering a video. You can see the blue light protection right there in the glasses. Can you see the protection? Because the monitor looks blue in the glasses. Look at that. Wow, so that's really cool. So I'm gonna have to try these out as I game. Now, these are not prescriptive, obviously, but I can see pretty clearly in these glasses. These are really nice. I'm looking at the monitor right now. Now, like I said, these are not prescriptive, and I can tell that my eyes are trying to adjust to what I'm looking at, trying to read the letters, but it's not adjusting. It's not trying to really strain to do that, and that is really cool. Now, that's just me. That's different for everybody, because everybody's eyes are not the same, but for me, my eyes are really not trying to strain to read these words. It's almost like my eyes are just enjoying this, and it could be because of the blue light protection that are in them. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try to game with these on. I noticed that my eyes strain quite a bit when I'm playing on the Nintendo Switch, so I'm gonna have to try these on and see if these actually fit over my glasses, just to see. Oh, these are really nice, and they look good on them too. I look like Clark Kent's little sister or his cousin. Oh, these are really nice. These are really nice. I'm gonna keep these on for right now. So these are the first pair of glasses I picked out. I actually picked out several, but they sent me the two best ones, and these are really nice. So these are the first pair. I wonder if they got a name on them. Yeah, these are the Weston, the DIFF Weston. So if you go on the website, the DIFF Westons, Weston, W-E-S-T-O-N, W-E-S-T-O-N, the Westons. These are what these are. Hey man, these are nice, man. I'm gonna have to wear these out to Walmart. Oh, these are very nice. Okay, so I like these. So let's check out the other ones. So the other ones are more delicate. They look delicate on the screen. So obviously the box is the same, and these are the Ace. So these are the ones that I'm hoping are the Michael Jackson ones, because I did kind of peek. I won't lie, I did peek. But I didn't pull it out all the way, but it looked like they were the ones that are the Michael Jackson inspired ones that I was looking for, because I always wanted those glasses. I mean, nobody could wear a pair of shades like MJ. So okay, so these are, oh, all right, so these are obviously separate. These are separate. All right, so the boxing, the actual case for this is very thin. You can see this from the side. Let me take it out of the plastic here. So it's very thin for these particular type of shades. Oh yes. And it seems, yeah. And this particular casing is very smooth, very, very luxurious. Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for. Very luxurious. There's the fine, beautiful print right there. This is very nice. Almost like, look at that. Oh, it folds out. Look at that. And so the glasses goes like that. It's a accordion fold. So it does that, and the glasses just tucks away right in there, just like that. That is gorgeous. Man, that's top of the line right there. Let's get to the glasses. Love to know how the glasses just fits right in there, just nice and protected. It would make me scared though, because I would be, knowing me and how I move around and sling my bag around when I go out, I'd be scared that I'd crush them, because I'm just weird. Oh yeah, these are the ones. So these are the MJ inspired glasses that I call them. That they're not called that. These are called the the Ace, the different Ace, like the aviators, or you know, like the ones that the bikers or the pilots wear, the aviators. So these are basically kind of what these are inspired. But these are called Aces, or the Ace. But I call them MJ inspired because that's what they look like to me. So let's try these on, and they're very comfortable too. These are very comfortable glasses. So let's try on these Aces right here. Very thin on the side. And of course I got them all in black because I prefer them that way. I prefer them to be, oh man. And they're very dark. Not dark in the way that you can't see and you feel like you're gonna walk into something, but they are very dark shaded. I can see through it. I would have to be outside because I'm in the house. They're darker in here. But you can't even see my eyeballs. Oh, these are nice. Now I can look at people the wrong way and they won't see me. I really like these. These are very well crafted. Very, very comfortable. You can tell these are well made because when you get glasses like these from, let's say, like out of Walmart or other stores that are not glasses stores, the pieces, the end pieces that go behind the ear, they hurt you in the back of the ear. These don't do that. Now I can tell. These don't do that. And they sit comfortably around your nose and the bridge of your nose, they sit comfortably there. So these are very, very nice. Ooh, yeah. And they're not so big on my face. They fit my round Charlie Brown face. Oh, these are very nice. Hey, Diff. Yo, these glasses are sweet, yo. So guys, look, these glasses are very nice. And like I said, they have what I really liked about them and decided to be a part of the Diff Nation. It's because they have the blue light protection in them for those who are just constantly on their phones and tablets and who game as much as I do. And I like to thank DIFF Charitable Eyewear for reaching out to me as a gamer because they just know that gamers, we stay on the screen all the time. We game all the time. And our eyes, a lot of gamers now who never wore glasses wear glasses now, just like me, because we game all the time in the profession that we do within the gaming industry. So I'd like to thank DIFF for that. I also would like to give you all a nice little treat. If you would like to get some of these glasses, because they have different frames for different styles, really cute glasses. If you would like to get your hands on some of these glasses or the pair that I have, the two pairs that I have, please most definitely head to their website, which is in the description below. Check everything down there, and you can get you a $25 off code. Just type in, I have to read what I got. I don't know it by heart. I do have a code there, but check the description down below. You'll see the code down there below. Just type in that code and you'll get a $25 off coupon on your purchase. Hello, on your DIFF glasses. These are really nice. DIFF, thank you so much for allowing me to do this for you. This is awesome. And these glasses will surely be worn, most definitely. I will not be waiting until the summertime. I know it's cold outside. It's very cold here in North Carolina. And for those who are watching, if you're in North Carolina, you'll be seeing Whitney walking around with these glasses on. Hope you guys enjoy this. Hope you guys will go out there and check out these glasses. DIFF most definitely got some high quality, awesome shades and glasses and frames there that will definitely fit your style. These are awesome. Like I said, this is a sponsored video by DIFF Charitable Eyewear. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.